Facebook thing, because, you know, Carnival the Boss is on Facebook. Have you guys heard of this thing called the Facebook? Are you guys on the Facebooks? You guys on this? It's all the rage right now. People love it. People love it. I didn't hear what you said, but I'm sure it was important. So, yes, at Carnival the Boss on the Facebooks, and I'm Billy Boudoir. You can add me on Facebook. Drusilla's on Facebook. Bailey's on Facebook. Willie McHugh just recently got on the Facebooks. Bellatrix, you're on Facebook, aren't you? Okay. Normandy is on Facebook. Also, Necromancy, IDG Productions, CU Midnight Assembly. We're all on Facebook. So there's no reason why you shouldn't be on Facebook too, because then you know when we're going to do stuff. Social media, it's amazing, right? I'm on MySpace. I enjoy MySpace. I know, right? Anybody MySpace? Still use MySpace? Yeah, MySpace!
Hipster up in this bitch.
Hey, I'm a reverse hipster. I do things that aren't cool anymore. Okay, so right now we've got this lovely little chair right here. This lovely little, this comfy chair. And Betty Lee is going to show us what we're going to do with that chair. Betty Lee. It's your birthday, and two things have to happen to make birthday official. One, we have to sing to you, and two, we have to spank you. So, and part of the perk of being the performers for the evening is we all get to sing. Everybody gets to sing. You know, you guys get to sing with us. But the perk of being the performer is we get to do the spanking. So, you very well might be in trouble. Because I don't count so good. And I'm gonna let you in a little secret. I'm really baked right now. So my number skills aren't that great. So, what, Betty, what do you want? No, we're gonna sing to it first. Betty wants to get right to the spanking. That's what Betty's like, shut the fuck up, Billy. I wanna smack some ass. So here, why don't you stand up on the chair right now? Stand up on the chair. That's good. There you go. There you go. All right, you all know the words to this song, right? I hope so. Okay, here we go. And a one, and a two, and a three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Brian. Happy birthday to you.
All right, now get off the chair. Now get off the chair. You weigh like, what do you weigh, like 90 pounds?
What?
Oh, 130? I have a thigh that weighs 130. Come here. No, what are you doing? Just, here. Now, bend over. Bend over. Hold on. Here, hold on. Would you hold this for me for a second, Bellatrix?
Push the chair a little more.
Move you out of here. Spread the legs. Come on.
You have an ass, right? Okay. It's bony, so be careful, ladies. All right, here we go. Here we go. No, you don't get to spank. Back with you. Amateurs. All right. Here we go. Get your hand ready. You ready, Bellatrix? All right, ready? And one, 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 two, three, four, four and a half, five, six. No, it's Drew's turn now. Drew said, no. It's your fault we're here. So you bend over this chair and take it. It's not the first time I've said that this evening. Bend over the chair and take it. All right, here we go. What number are we on? Four? Five? We're at five. Okay, five. Five, six, seven, eight, eight and a half, eight and three quarters, eight and nine tenths, nine, ten. Come on, Drew, put your back into it. 11. All right, let's let Willie have a smack here. We're at 11. We're at 11. We're fine. You only got 13 more to go. Come on. Over. I swear to God. And 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. It's my favorite number, 18. I'm lying, it's 17. Okay, go over here. And now, Miss Betty Lee is going to round off the stage. All right, we're at 18. I want you guys to count with me here. Ready? Starting at 18, we're going to 24. Ready? 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Gets to do the one to grow on. So Normandy, here we go. And one to grow on. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Matt. It's his birthday. We love him. He's going to be sitting funny for the rest of the show. But that's okay. He's also going to have lipstick marks all over his face.